So here we are with the frunk. This is the front of the car. We'll video it and I'll
show the toolkit. The toolkit stuff fits flat.
There's of course in there the tow hook. This is for the wheel lock. Air compressor.
So that's that piece. I'll leave that open. Changer type stuff is, I guess. I don't know. Never use it.
Brake fluid was changed just this past January. Some fresh brake fluid. As well as we've got a fresh battery, same battery that was in it. The last battery lasted the full 5 years. So, all right. So now here we are at the rear of the car, the rear trunk. And here's where the coolant and oil add is. And there you have it. Hope that helps. And there we have the cup holders. So they took away, just like on all the 987 generation cars. And here's the glove box. And some CD storage trays here. Thought I'd go ahead and get that video taken, so that might be helpful for you.